one didn't seem in very good shape, and I think it just crashed. It didn't just destroy the leaking brain. Can I go up? Oh, alright, I can go back. Okay, oh, look, a thingy. Where is this thingy? This thingy is... Hello? Hello, thingy. Where are you? It is by a red and blue poster, but it is quite a ways away from the red and blue poster. It is underneath some kind of a cabin of some kind. Like that. It's underneath that. Right? I think it is. So, can we get down there safely? Somehow I don't think we can. There's another cabin. Okay. Was it underneath you? Yep. You see? No, it's not down there. There's the... Oh, there's the red thing. So I guess it's over there somewhere. Well, hopefully we'll get over there eventually. Doesn't look like we can get over there right now, unless we can climb those cables. But I haven't climbed cables yet, so I don't think there's any cable climbing. On the other hand, this seems to be kind of a dead end. Oh, there's a thing. Okay. Hello? This looks dangerous. Well, so far there are no threatening drones, just regular drones.
Neelan, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille.
Very bad
at least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound.
Well, it's good she knows she's inbound, because I can't really tell where she's going. Okay, so that's the crash that we just saw. Something tells me I may have already missed that memory thing. It's underneath. Can I go back? The door is now closed. Well, I may have dismissed it. We'll have to figure it out next, like on stream or something. I don't want to spend too much time in these videos just looking for stuff. Okay, but I'm going to need the stuff to beat the game, I think, so. And we just have to do it off camera, as they say. But on Twitch, we can do it. If I can get Twitch working properly. Last time I did this, I think there was like a 3-second delay, and I'm not sure why. Can't get in there, and it looks like I really should be able to. That is very red. Oh, there's the thing. That is not the thing they were telling me about. Oh, another crane. Okay. I assume I just run and jump. Yes. Okay. Now, is there anywhere I could get to from here? Definitely not. Wow. That is so dangerous. Okay. Ah! Yay! Feelings. Much better. Is there something over there? Well, it looks like there's something over there. Can't really get at it. Okay. Raise the panel. Oh, the panel is in front. Oh, we have to jump. Okay. Okay, if we had not raised the panels, we probably would have fallen to our death. Okay, anything here? No, nothing at all. Wow. Just horribly polluted water that will probably kill us on contact. Nope. Cutscene time. And pain. That doesn't look good. Whoa, what is going on here? Oh, what? What was that? Hi. Why is the camera... Yeah. Oh, hello. There's a thingy in the dark. Hiding in the dark. That I can't see at all? Really? Can I climb up this? Yeah, only it can climb up this, huh? Oh, there it went. I saw it. Guess that's because there was light here. Oh. Hello? This isn't spooky at all. Hi. Was it you? Huh? Huh? Damn country kid. Well, I guess I'm in stealth mode. Okay. Is there nothing around here? It would be the perfect place to hide something that you'd never ever find because it's so dark. Say, my precious. Oh, hello. Another door. Oh, that doesn't look like a fighting arena at all. Oh, no. I guess here we go. Okay. Got everything ready. There we go. Into the fight arena. Not good. They're invisible somehow. How are they invisible? That didn't work. How? That's what I wanted to do. Come on. There we go. Okay, then. While they're visible, let's do this thing. Kick them a lot. Okay.
Tommy,
well, that was it.
I just had a run-in with some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
That was all of them.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Okay. Well, that was... that's bad. What's behind here? Well, that's not a bigger boss fight arena. At all. Oh wait! That looks like the thing. The thing with the orange thing somewhere near it. So where is the orange thing? Not down there. Okay, where is this? So many orange things on the ground, but none of them is the right orange thing. Hey! I can see some heals. Hit me a couple times. Okay. Now what? Where do I go from here? Oh, that's a dead end. That's a dead end too. Do I have to go down? Really? Down looks so dangerous. Can I go some direction on this thing? Can I go around the corner? No. Where do I go? Do I go over the railing? No. Where do I go? I'm confused. Do I drop? There. It's such a long way to drop. Oh, can I go up there? I can go up there. Okay, thank goodness. Oof, that looks dangerous. Probably gonna have to crawl on it or something. Uh-oh. What do I do?
Civil war. With each generation,
maybe I'm safe here? I hope I'm safe here. Okay. Yes, I'm safe here. I've gotta get across it. Next time that caution goes away. Oh no, it never goes away.
Lay this generation's catastrophe to rest.
The Reconversion Project. A revolution for the percentage of sunset. Another revolution. Trust us. What do I do from here? I'll go back to back. Okay. At this point, I'm not entirely sure why I'm up in the air. The ground looks pretty safe. Like, if the ground was calling troops or leapers or something, then maybe I would be a little more, you know, okay with just climbing all over the place. Ow! Oh no! Ow! Ooh! Well, I guess I'm on the ground now. I got my wish. Or is it even the ground? Oh, great.
Suck it up, Nellin.
Okay, I'm in cargo area B. Cargo area B, huh? Oh, hello. Okay, so there's a door. Oh! What was that? Come on, I found the scissor lift. Doesn't that mean I win the game? So many scissor lifts. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. So then I can climb upwards. Interesting. What's going on over here? Need some help? Oh, there's a thingy. Hello. More VIPs? Okay.
There's nothing but corpses.
I can't get over this, I'm guessing. Yes. Need some sleep, rent a boat? Is that what it says? Rent a box. Need some sleep, rent a box. Ah, Paris. That looks dangerous. I guess I'm gonna have to probably do something to do with it. Can I get anywhere from here? Oh, I think I probably got me down. Maybe just immediately, yeah. Okay. What's going on here? There's a door. Oh no. Okay, now what happens? Oh no, these guys again. Okay. So they hang out in the light. I punched them. A lot. The light goes out and we have to turn it on again. We can't aim at it. Why can't we aim at the light? I want to aim at the light, dang. Aim it. Not at you. At the light. Hello? Light. Why can I not aim at the light? Aim at another light? No. Just the one light. Is it recharging? What's going on here? I guess I just run around in circles until I can aim at the light. Mother French? Is that what she said? There we go. Okay. Now where are you? There you are. There we go. Next time we turn on the light, we're going to do our power thing. But for now, we just need to run around in circles. Jam in a box. There we go. Okay, now, do this thing. That thing. Yes. Are there more? What are you doing? Are you messing with the power? That's not good. Whoa! What did I do? Shuts down all sense and stuns all enemies. Reveals invisible ones. Well, yeah, that's what I need. And is it ready? Can I use it? Open, okay. I will try it. There it is. Okay. Whoa. I'm not doing a very good job of hitting them, though. Probably because I'm pressing the wrong button. Permanently reveal them, or just some of them not invisible in the first place? Oh, I see. I have no... The light is permanently gone. So... Oh, okay. That explains it. Strategy is it's hard. Okay. So... You need to punch the ones that you can see. They mean slamming them off the wall somehow. Ah, that was not a good. Apparently, I can't vault over the invisible ones. Okay, so here you are. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay, now I can do stuff. Let's do stuff. want to do this first. Okay, and then punch them a whole bunch. Get back to where we can do the other one. I kind of hate the way they pre-choreograph these fights, you know? Okay. Because if you don't figure out what their choreography is, then you just lose the fight. Okay. There we go. So now, we do this thing. And we hit them a whole bunch. A lot of them. Okay, I punch them instead of picking them. Is that all of them? Did I get them all? Music stopped. I don't see any more. Okay. Well, thank goodness for that. Now where do I go? Monitoring platform. I can lower the monitoring platform. Here it comes. Not sure what it monitors. I guess cargo? Some in the cargo bay? My awe guy is telling me something. Ah. Can I go over to that one? Can I climb any higher? Nope. Okay. Weird. Nope, there's one over there. Ah, okay, this is apparently the one I was supposed to climb all along. Because it lets me get to the platform. Locking bars.
Okay, up it is.
Use R while holding L1 to switch between targets from my spammer. Okay. We've got, I can corrupt the locking bars. I'm not sure what good that does me. I'm also not sure why I can't target that one there. Okay. Okay, so I can do that. Or I can do that. That, I think, is what I want to do. I think. Am I making a path? No, I can't do that one? Why can I not do that one? Oh, sorry. I was looking at the thing, and the fact that it was a circle made me think the circle is what I'm pressing. But I'm not. The circle doesn't run the same. I'm pressing R1. Okay, so that kind of looks like what I want, I think. I'm making a path indeed. For all I know, I'm not. Okay. And there's a ladder there, so maybe I can get to the ladder now? Oh, I guess I just dropped. Weird. Thought I'd be able to get back on that thing, but apparently not. Okay, so can I now do the thing? Whoa, I walked through the wall, that was weird. Ah, and under this one. And then, can I get under this one? Good. And then I can get under this one. And under this one? Hello? Yes. That was weird. And then under this one? Good. Okay, and there's the ladder. Hello? Ladder? Do you have to go up? Do I go up? I think I go back from here, don't I? Yes, there we go. I just had to be in exactly the right spot. Okay. And up the ladder. And here we are. It would be an excellent place for them to hide something, but I didn't see anything hidden. On the other hand, there is this. Very convenient to have these all over the place. In, like, industrial areas where no one's supposed to be. Okay. Leaking brain, this way! Why? Why this way? I think he must really just not want any customers. Okay. Down maybe? And around to here. And then down again.
Careful, Millen. Like something easy, does it?
Yeah. And then down. And then over. I thought I landed on the ground, but I'm way above everything still. That was a really, really high place for a cargo bay. Oh. Okay. Anything hidden here? I just put the secret because I don't want to face the thing I think I'm going to have to face. It's a gigantic air processing plant thing. Okay. So I bet we shut down the turbine, but before we do, we want to be facing it because I bet we have to run and jump to it. Okay, we stop the turbine stops, we run and jump, and then we go through. Yes! I'm through! Am I through? Leaking brain? Nope, this is a place that's on fire. Yeah, that's danger. And that is not a ladder as I initially thought. It isn't one of those doors that looks like a ladder. Anything hidden in here? Nope, okay. Guess we go down the stairs.
And several thousand wounded. A SenSen emergency channel has been open for subscribers of Platinews and ExtremeSen. Flash update.
The hospital ship. Oh dear, I think I know who did that.
The cause of the blast is as
okay,
yet
so we're looking for a grating by an ad for the leaking brain. The guy with his mouth open and a pint of beer. Giant pint of beer.
Flash update. Hospital ship Nymphaea has been rocked by an explosion. The cause of the blast is as yet unknown, but initial estimates put casualties at 100 dead and several thousand wounded.
I hope they got Dr. Quaid. I don't like Dr. Quaid. Nope. Okay, where do I go? Where can I go? Okay, where are the orange things? Nobody orange things.
Casualties at 100 dead and several thousand wounded.
Orange things.
A SenSen emergency
orange things.
For subscribers of
delivery drone.
Flash update. The hospital ship Nymphaea has been rocked by an explosion.
Okay. Do I hang on the delivery drone? Is that what I do? Do I hang on the box?
A SenSen emergency channel has been opened for subscribers.
Oh, I see. It opens the door. Well, how uninteresting. This is fighting music. Where's the fighting? Just saved my
home
game.
Again. Rack him up, Tommy.
Okay, I'm at the leaking brain, I guess. Just hold on a sec here. Is this something? Nope, it's just a glowing orange thing. Another glowing orange thing. He has a lot of crates. For how few customers he had. Maybe he runs the whole shebang, you know, the stalls and everything.
Eat your mother!
Mother French! I second
it! Okay. That's not good! You're destroying the brain! Don't destroy the brain!
Surveillance!
Rawr! Oh, hi.
I prefer the rat! Go on! Get! I have a very strict door policy!
There we go. Okay, let's do the thing. And it's this thing.
That's it! Lots of tails between your legs.
I think that was it. Are we done? Okay, we're done. Thank goodness for that.
When the water dropped, it revealed the old subway.
Ah.
Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. They didn't stay scared for long.
Oh no, there's more. Okay, so what now?
Hold them off, just a second.
Cocktail, huh? Fend off the leapers. Hello, leapers.
Okay, jump over. There's too many of them.
Just hold on a sec. Once I get my thingy, there won't be too many of them anymore.
What did you say to these guys, Tommy?
Okay, now I got my thing. Do my thing. They told you there weren't too many of them. We're doing fine. Oh, there's one. Okay.
Keep it up! Keep focused!
Thing. Any more?
Dylan,
any more?
Come here.
Okay, I fended off the leapers. Now what? Now what?
Nilan!
Okay.
It's ready. Come here.
Hi.
I call it the junk ball. My own recipe. Don't hold back with this one, girl. Spread the love.
The junk ball.
Thanks.
Okay. The junk bolt spammer upgrade strikes very hard and destroys structural weaknesses in equipment or buildings. Okay. I want to target and
close the door.
Not too far away. What am I doing? R2? There we go.
There's
R2 instead of R1. Okay. Okay, we got that. We got... Oh, 41 seconds. That's not good. Okay, but I can use my thing. No, I can't. I don't have enough of the other thing. Focus. I don't have enough focus. Okay, now I've got enough focus. So I do the thing. Get rid of a whole bunch of them. Okay. Now somehow I've got to get over here and aim at this other one and not have them get in the way. They're in the way. Can I do it? No, that's the other thing. I want this thing. No. Okay, and I need to... Nope. There it is. Got it. Gotta kill them all somehow and not die. Doing pretty well though. Okay, now I can do the thing. Doing the thing. No good at me. No matter what I do, I always end up doing it wrong. I do that for trying my other combo. Oh, I started to get it right there. Oh, is that it? Am I done? I think I'm done. Okay.
Is that all you got? That's what I thought! Oh, shit.
Oh.
Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.